we are getting ready to remove this emblem, and I'm gonna go ahead and take off this roundel here. I think I should be able to work that by hand and with this plastic removal tool. For now, we're gonna be rocking with we're gonna have the debadged E92M3.